apologize.
It is for a fact that IEBC operates under the ambit of Jubilee. They don't ask that question. Your guess is as good as mine. They are reporting to the deputy. He's the one telling them, the deputy president is the one telling them what figures to put. He's telling them now put 7.5, tomorrow 8.2. You'll hear him tomorrow saying 8.5. Mark my word. Himself and nobody else. Larry is saying 92% of the people who voted for President Kenyatta last election have come out. This president, this election, a general election of our country, is not about the president. It's not about an individual. It's about Kenyans coming out to vote, to you know, so that their democratic rights can exercise.